Cup. So today we are reviewing our newly assembled Mini Cup. It is a VA64V minivan and it is a 4x4 automatic transmission. So yeah, let's go into the Mini Cup tour.